I won't hurt you. Finally. The creature looks healthy. I need to get it to the mansion, quickly. Theodore will know how to handle a Vorn.
Lady.
I've done as you asked. I managed to find a Vorn. It's in its beginning stage and it's brimming with essence.
Wonderful. Its juices will strengthen your bond to the land of eternal ecstasy. The Vorn lose essence with every second they're outside of their natural habitat.
Then we haven't a moment to waste, Theodore. We must perform the ritual tonight. Prepare the Vorn. I'll call the faithful to meet at the ritual hall.
I'll meet you there.
Faithful, Master Theodore and I are preparing a ritual to locate a new Seeing One. Please, gather at the ritual hall with... Theodore and I are preparing for the ritual. You must proceed to the ritual hall at once.
The ritual? But the summer solstice is still...
There's no time for discussion, Sabinian. The Vorn I've captured is bound to lose its essence at any moment. We must find Seeing Ones as soon as possible.
Yes, my lady.
The masks of our fallen faithful. So many dead. I'll come back later. I don't have time for her dramas. Faithful.
Good evening, lady.
Come quickly to the ritual hall. Tonight will bring us closer to the land of eternal ecstasy.
Yes, my lady.
Eternal seems awfully long. What if we have other plans for our retirement?
Donald, what are you talking about?
Here and now, you may assume a lot of things. But once we all experience eternal ecstasy, your other plans will become meaningless. Get to the ritual hall and be quick about it. Mabel. You must be strong, darling. I know this. All right. Welcome, faithful. May the lustful god look down upon us in joy.
I'm glad we managed to gather so quickly. I hope that with the help of the Vorna's mucus and Amanda's gift, we will be able to find a new seeing one who will join our cause. Time to begin. Eve Lava Brark. Eve Lustgar. Drink my potion, Queen. Feel the land of eternal ecstasy.
I can feel him. Join us, Seeing One.
What was that? I better go check in the back. This revolver brings up a lot of painful memories, and it should be better hidden. Lily doesn't like guns. Ever since Lily, I've been trying to give up these things. I need to trash it. Lily's laptop has been messing up lately, so she often asks to borrow mine. What will I tell her when she asks why my browser's history-
Hey, Mom. Still uptight as always?
Yeah, thought so.